Subscribe to our YouTube channel and press the bell icon to get the latest updates.
How far have women in India come in science? To give you an insight, noted scientist Kamala Sohoni had to sit in a protest against none other than C.V. Raman to let her study in the Indian Institute of Science after the Nobel laureate denied her admission because he thought she would distract the male students. Today, women in India are part of extraordinary science projects, even as they bust patriarchal stereotypes on a daily basis. This International Day of Women and Girls in Science 2020, we bring you a list of contemporary women pioneers in the field that The Print has profiled over the last 2 years. The first Indian woman scientist to join London Royal Society, Gagandeep Kang, is a public health expert who played a crucial role in understanding neglected tropical diseases and the development of the rotavirus vaccine. Rotavirus causes gut and intestinal disorders such as inflammation, diarrhea, dehydration, and gastroenteritis among children. Currently, the executive director of the Transnational Health Service and Technology Institute in Faridabad, Kang's work focuses on improving the health of children in India. Much of what we know about earthquakes in India today is thanks to the work of Kushala Rajendran, a seismologist in the Indian Institute of Science. She has braved political tensions to reach the site of all India's big quakes in the recent time. She has also used indigenous knowledge to date an ancient tsunami that occurred in Tamil Nadu 1,000 years ago. Rajendran was awarded the India's first ever National Award for Women Scientists in 2018. Archana Sharma, who has been at CERN for 30 years, was part of the team that made waves for discovering the elementary particle Higgs boson back in 2012. She has been involved in various Indian collaborations with CERN and has co-authored over 800 papers in high-energy physics and detectors. She also runs an educational NGO which aims to help underprivileged children, for which she visits India every 6 weeks. Chandrima Shaha, a biologist at the National Institute of Immunology, became the first woman to be elected as the president of the Indian National Science Academy. Her work is focused on understanding tropical diseases, primarily Kala Azar. She has also led an illustrious life outside of academia, having been vice captain of West Bengal's first women cricket team and also the first women cricket commentator for All India Radio. Nandita Jayaraj and Ashima Dogra are science journalists who run a feminist publication, The Life of Science. Through their project, they aim to tackle the underrepresentation of women in science, technology, engineering, and mathematics in India. The project was founded in 2015 and the duo has published over 150 interviews of female scientists across the world. Funded by crowdfunding initiatives and private grants like India Alliance, Jayaraj and Dogra have dealt with skepticism and suspicion for travelling around the country to speak to unknown female pathbreakers and cover women achievers. This is Mohana Basu for The Print. Do subscribe to our YouTube channel for more such stories.